Three major fashion houses show their fall and winter designs. Eleanora Garnett's line includes this crepe evening dress. Most of her collection reflects a severely formal look. Fabrics are plain wools, silks, double crepes, and richly laminated brocades. The elaborate necklace highlights the formality of the dress. A simple wool coat, which comes complete with woolen hood, gives the wearer that little Red Riding Hood look. Local wools for miles around are sure to give this more than a second look. The outfit is equally at home in the city or the country. Renato Balestra's turn now, and unlike the geometric look, his line shows the soft look. This ensemble has a contrasting striped coat with a neckline of pronounced points. The huge ball hat is made of chenille. Neat. Enter Sorella Fontana's dramatic three-quarter length jacket worn over tartan slacks, giving new accent to the back. Plaid lined, the coat is the perfect companion to a turtleneck sweater and slacks. Designers call the ensemble part of the Scottish gamekeeper look, but we won't grouse about that. And for a pince de resistance, this daring variation of the trouser suit. The embroidered satin bloomers make you a social butterfly. Just flap your legs and take off.